And thank you guys. How are we doing out there, my friends? Oh, that's a bunch of shit. Come on. I have come all the way from Tulsa, Oklahoma to Fort Smith, Arkansas. I'm going to have a hell of a time. How are we doing, Fort Smith? There we go. Well, my name is Trent Charles. Thank you guys for coming to hang out with me. You guys excited for Mr. Wade Bowen? Okay, I heard two people. I don't know how this is getting away. I hope you can hear them. Y'all ready for Mr. Wade Bowen, my friends? There we go. Well, this next song's called Hometown. I hope y'all like it. Yeah. Man, thank you guys. How y'all doing out there? I heard like 5 fucking people say, "Woo!" Okay, I heard more about that song. That's cool. It's cool. Like I said, my name's Chet Charles, and I'm from Tulsa, Oklahoma, if y'all know where that's at. Okay, I'm from Owasso. Sorry, Mike. There's a reason why he doesn't have a microphone.
To get more specific, college, which is a suburb of Owasso, which is a suburb of Tulsa.
All right, Ethan, turn his microphone off, please. Thank you.
Some people consider it a suburb of Owasso.
You dicks, I'm trying to start a song. Y'all know this is singular. The heart on the run, he's laying on the gun, and trusting. Y'all know this one. Well, I'm so sure what I need is more. Should I shoot out of the sun? The days that we
it's good.
people off, but Jason Isbell, that's his song.
Oh, yeah.
Sister, praise the Lord. I'll see you in the church sometime. If I don't have enough alcohol.
You shot?
I got some up here, brother. But this next song I wrote with two of my best friends over there, it's called You and Me.
Thank you.
Man, you guys having fun with us? Come on. Are we having fun?
Yeah.
That's what I like to do. What'd you guys think about Mr. Earl Cage marrying himself? Man, when I got here, I thought that was Cody Jinks, and I about got excited. I really did. It's like he's got a long beard, it's luscious. That's why, let's have a little fun here. Before we play this next song, there's a reason. I want to play a couple stuff, just have a little fun with y'all. Is that cool? So if you guys know this stuff, I want to play a little stuff that I grew up on, and this is what has turned me into music today. And I'd like to do this every show that we play. It's a little fun. We like to do. Is that cool?
All right.
You guys gonna sing along with us, right?
He was sitting on the dance floor, the only place to dance. He didn't want to bust. Sometimes it's raining, sometimes it was shining. He wore that old brown robe between your house and mine.
Y'all know this one, huh?
Oh,
Y'all still with us, okay?
Alright, let's try two more. Let's try two more. Okay, you guys.
When the sun goes down,
what's out of town?
The lonesome feeling is to my door. The world's blue. It's run down all across the railroad tracks.
Got a table
for two.
This is by far my favorite artist of all time, but if I play this song, it's like a magic trick, it really is. You know, it's not titties and beer, I promise. See here.
Thank you.
Yeah. So, we got time for one more song with you guys. You guys have fun with this. Man, they're clapping for you. Dave loves the clap,
everyone.
He loves the clap. I mean, he loves the clap. You get what I mean? But I have one more song for you guys, and this is a personal song. But this song means a lot to me. Is this anybody's first time seeing me play? Man, we need to come to Arkansas more. We were just here with Frank Foster a few months ago. We had a great time. And back in 2017, I released my very first music video. The song was titled Room, Everything's Already Down With It. And when we released this, I got diagnosed with stage 3 cancer. And so I was never going to play music ever again. And basically, my career was done. And I was at my peak starting new stuff. Thank God I'm sitting here almost 5 years in remission, get to play for you. I definitely give my Lord and Savior the credit for that. But tonight, what's cool about this song, like I said, the song was titled Room, Everything's Already Done, correct? Well, I went through 12 rounds of treatment. And ended up meeting this really cool nurse that actually took care of me during that time. And that wonderful nurse is actually my wife now. And what's cool about this is my wife's name is Katie. And this song is actually called Katie Born the Door, and it is not planned at all, let me tell you. At all. And the other cool thing about this is when I got done with treatment, we got married, all that cool stuff. I was told I was never going to be able to have a baby or anything like that. I just got to celebrate with my 2-year-old little girl 2 weeks ago. So it was pretty awesome. And but anyway, I like to tell the story because, like I said, this is our last song for the night. And thank you guys for coming out. Anybody that wants to meet me, I'm going to be out at the Verge booth. I'd love to shake your hand, take pictures, whatever, if you guys would love to meet me. Awesome. But I like to dedicate this song to my little girl. Her name's Maverick, and my wife, Katie. I hope you guys like it. This song's called Katie Born the Door.